Good morning, Mr. Ashok Vankhede, President of SOPEP, Mr. Indranil Ghosh, Vice President of SOPEP, all the members of SOPEP and dear delegates. When Mr. Baweja approached me to be the chief guest for this conference, I was surprised because I thought I have nothing to do with the program, the theme that is being planned. But when I heard Mr. Ghosh just now, they wanted an academician on the board, and so they invited me. As he just mentioned, I have 30 years of my experience in the academics, and all 30 years in the field of management education. Maybe I may touch upon few of the points which are related to your theme today. When we hear about safety, we immediately think of risk. Because if you have to grow, if the business has to be sustainable, if it has to grow, you need to have certain amount of risk into it. You must have seen the advertisements of mutual funds. They say, go for it, but carefully. Take a safety look at it, study it, and then step forward. When we enter the capital market, we do the same thing. We study the fundamentals of the corporate, the company. We see whether we are going to get returns, then we enter into it. Similarly, in any business, there is a hairline difference or a separation between the risk and the safety. You have to take risk if you want to grow. At the same time, you have to see that you don't collide there. That's the role of safety comes there. When it comes to business sustainability, and when it comes to safety practices, I would say the tool that we should use is corporate governance. When we talk of corporate governance, we have every strategy planned for the growth. We have every strategy planned to the extent of that risk to be taken, and we have every strategy planned for the safety. Without safety, nothing can grow, because we have seen, we have studied that if you are not safe, you are going to collide. In case of construction business, in case of your power transmissions, anything, you need to be safe first to grow. When a child grows, we see that he is safe first. And then we want him to grow. Not that we don't want him to grow, but then we want him to be safe. Because unless he is safe, he cannot grow. As a student of management field, I would say the first and the major step that should be taken for any sustainable business is the corporate governance. Corporate governance is the crux of the business today. Everybody, even the current Prime Minister talks of governance only because he knows, he is aware that if you have governance, you are going to grow. As I said, I am not an expert in this field. I am going to conclude wishing you, because the conference is usually meant for interaction, learning by sharing, and hope the next 2 days you will do the same thing. While we conclude, at the end of the 2 days, I'm sure you will carry a lot of knowledge along with you to your places. I must thank the organizers for having me here today, and hope maybe from your deliberations I may learn something. Thank you.